on how to calculate the least common multiple of two numbers. First, let's review. The definition is that the least common multiple of two numbers is the smallest integer that is a multiple of the two numbers. The formula for calculating the least common multiple is to take the product of the numbers and divide by their greatest common factor. You will need to know how to calculate the greatest common factor in order to calculate the least common multiple. Now let's do an example. Let's find the least common multiple, or LCM, of the numbers 28 and 42. Remember, the LCM is the product of the numbers divided by their greatest common factor. Here, the greatest common factor of 28 and 42 is 14. The LCM, therefore, is 28 times 42 divided by 14. Rather than multiplying the two numbers, it is easier to divide the greatest common factor into one of the two numbers before multiplying. Here we divide the 14 into the 28, leaving us with the formula 2 times 42. This gives us the answer 84, which is the least common multiple of 28 and 42.